I was kidding.
We got another Kestrel sneaking on by us. Just very kind of mid-level of the sky, working toward Duluth, Minnesota there. Flapping quite frequently. Slender falcon wings, slender body.
Your eyes are better than mine.
So we got nice eyes on a turkey vulture here. Very nice looks at him. Notice that teetering. Notice that dihedral. Notice that bicolored underwing as well as another good
vibration.
It's not a good win for him over there. I really can't go anywhere. So they get, vultures have the problem that they'll get so heavy, they'll eat so much that they can't fly. And they'll just have to sit on the ground.
Oh my god.
Long legs, long neck.
What are we looking at? They're all long together.
They're mainly bumping at the tips of the wing.
Now we're getting a look at the underwings of that bird. Notice that leading edge